tape is a tool of my craft.
Well, I can hardly wait to know what's on it.
You sound as caught up in what we might learn as I am.
I may very well be, perhaps more so. After all, a woman's curiosity is greater than a man's. And I am extremely curious about it. Considered good manners to knock before entering a lady's home.
Never mind my manners, good, bad, or indifferent. You married the one with the manners, and look where it got you.
Burke, you are awfully tiresome when on the subject of Roger.
I'm very sorry. Is that a marked improvement in my manners?
What do you want now?
I want to know what's going on around here. I don't like any of it, and I don't
want to be... And I don't like your tone of voice. Our only chance of getting what we want is by remaining allies.
You're right. This time I am sorry.
Burke, I'm every bit as much disturbed by what's going on here as you are.
What is happening?
I wish I knew.
What about the séance business?
Oh, so you've heard about that already?
I have my sources.
A fact of which I am very much aware.
What's happened to Vicky?
But I don't know. She assumed the voice of some spirit, and just at the moment something important was about to happen, she collapsed.
Is she all right now?
I guess so. I don't know. I went up to see her this morning, but Mrs. Johnson was standing guard. She wouldn't let me upstairs.
Good. If there's anything in the house working against Vicky, I want to protect her from it.
You didn't have anything to do with Mrs. Johnson's attitude, did you?
Me? What would I have to do with it?
I don't know. It's not important. The thing that's important is Guthrie.
You're absolutely right. Is he a policeman?
Oh, Burke, use your head. Roger wouldn't let a policeman in the house.
Well, then, who is he?
I don't know. But whatever...